Some of the most common features to add in OpenStreetMap are buildings. So log in OpenStreetMap.org if you're not logged in already. Let's draw the building somewhere you're familiar with. Maybe in your neighborhood, your school, your office, or your childhood home. On the upper left, there's a search box where you can type an address, city, town, or other important place. You'll notice the edit button is grayed out. You have to zoom in pretty far before you can edit the map. Once you're zoomed in, you'll notice the edit button turns green, meaning you can edit the map. Go ahead and click edit. That will change your view to the edit view, where you can see aerial photography and other things to help you. You may see a pop-up window that asks if you'd like to do the walkthrough or start editing now. If you haven't done the walkthrough before, go ahead and pause this video and do it. It's a great intro on how to edit OpenStreetMap, and only takes a few minutes. Once you've done the walkthrough, let's edit. Let's zoom or pan to a building, and let's add it to OpenStreetMap. Click the area button on top, click on each corner of the building, and then double-click when you're done. Now you need to describe what you just drew. It's a building, so click building on the left side. If you know what kind of building it is, like a house or commercial building, click that. If you don't know, just click the pink building again. The building will turn red. That's the color for building on OpenStreetMap, so we did it right. Your building may not be perfectly rectangular when you draw it. Maybe it's a little crooked or the angles aren't perfectly 90 degrees. If it's supposed to have right angles, click the building and then square the corners of this area.
Or tap the Q on your keyboard.
In some cases, buildings might be circular instead of rectangular, like this example in Uganda. To draw a circular building, click area like any other building and trace the building as best you can. Tag it like you would any other building. Then click on the building and click the option that looks like a circle, or push the O key on your keyboard. It'll make your building look like a perfect circle. Now let's try drawing a few more buildings to get the hang of it.
Don't forget to square the corners of the building. If you forget to tag a building, it'll be white, and when you hit save, you'll see an error message. Click on the message. That'll take you to it, and you can fix it. Most buildings around the world are going to be square, rectangular, or L-shaped. Try to trace them as accurately as possible. If there's a tree or something else covering the building, estimate where the building should be. Don't draw around the tree. Sometimes buildings have fences or walls around them. If you see that, make sure to map just the building and not the fence or the wall. There are also keyboard shortcuts you can use. 3 will let you select area, so you can draw buildings more quickly. And Q will square the corners of the building. If there are many features in an area, some things might be hidden. So make sure to zoom in. This will also help you make sure to draw the buildings the right size and the right shape. After you've mapped a few buildings, click Save, and enter a little message about what you did. If you see any errors or warnings, make sure to check those too.
Congratulations! You've added those buildings to OpenStreetMap, and in a few minutes, everyone else around the world will be able to see them too.
Remember these tips, and have fun mapping!